What's good, YouTube? Today I'm gonna be showing you the new operating system for the Blackberry 19700. It's not released yet officially yet by RIM, but it's leaked on the internet, and I'm just gonna give you a little demonstration how it works. This is the OS 6, the latest update and software that RIM has released to, I believe, the Torch and the Style. And it's been leaked for the Curve and the 9650, but it was just officially released. So let me show you. This is not a theme. This is actually OS 6. I'll actually show you. I'll prove it to you guys. Six point O point O point 3.4.4 is the version. So there's nothing, I ain't gonna lie to you guys. Alright, so let's get started. This is a new theme, pretty much. It lets you swipe to the right, to the left to access different menus for your application. So this is all. So basically, if you were to click this, it would give you every single application that you have on your BlackBerry. But, if you swipe to the left, it will give you... Sorry, my video is not that good. It would basically give you frequent. And then if you swipe to the left again, downloads, media, favorites, etc. and all. What's new is text messaging is pretty new. Let's go to, I don't know. Here. You can see that the time is in the corner now here, and it's different kind of bubbles. So it's pretty nice. Calls are they're pretty different too. Most of the applications are pretty much the same. Something new is when you can now go up here, other than having to go over here and changing the volume of your phone. You can now go here and you click on the center menu thing, and then you click it, and then it gives you a bunch of calendars, phones, missed phone calls. Also gives you missed messages and emails and all that stuff, but I don't have any right now. If you click at the very top, it'll bring down a menu where you can access your mobile network, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, etc. And finally, there's a universal search now, which most people like. So I can start typing, say, type my girlfriend's name, Kate. And then it shows you Caitlin right there, messages, text messages, calendar, pictures, YouTube, everything. So it's pretty handy. Now, if you click this, it'll go to all. It's pretty nice. You can keep swiping to the right and left. Something new is, let's see, media is new. Like the music player. It's really updated, and I like it a lot, actually. Let's go to playlists. Has some album artwork on the side. New CD, let's go to the catalyst. And you can see that it's different. If I go to next song, let me just lower that. Next song, it changes album artwork. It's really nice, actually. So yeah, that was the media pretty much. Everything else is the same. All you BlackBerry 9700 users, is the browser. It is a full HTML browser now. Thank God, finally. So now you can, let's see, just type in Google. And then a little drop down menu comes down to your recently used. So let's go to Google. I'm on the Rogers network right now, not the Wi-Fi. And then see, now at the top you can access your bookmarks, add to home screen, add a bookmark, etc. You can also view your history, and also now you have more than one page. So if I was saying if I was Googling something, then I wanted to go check, I don't know, my Hotmail. Click that, and it'll open up a new one, and I can type in Hotmail. And if I want to go back to Google, just click that, go back to Google, and it opens Google again. Very, very nice, very convenient. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Multitasking is better. If you hold down this button over here, everything fades away. It's a black screen, and it leaves you with everything running. So you have your home. I was using the Score, Facebook, BBM, messages, media. So I can go to the Score and check what Score it is. The Leafs lost, obviously. And then say if I want to go hold it, I want to go to Facebook. I can go to Facebook. And then I can go here again, go back to the Score. It's very convenient. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's the BlackBerry Bold 9700, the OS 6 installed. I like it a lot. I heard that the BlackBerry Torch is very laggy with it. This has no lag at all, and it is a very big upgrade from OS 5. And I think all you 9700 users would really like this on your phone because it's a very big upgrade and there's a lot of new features that will better your experience. So yeah. So that was a little demonstration. I hope you all enjoyed this and thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.